Hello, I'm Martina. I work on the marketing team at Canopy. I'm always working hard to figure out new ways to make tax life easier for you. This month, I'm excited to tell you about a bunch of different new features that should help do just that. So let's dive in. We've made pulling transcripts even faster by adding a Chrome extension. Once installed, you only have to enter your CAF number once. After that, it's saved to your account settings and automatically populates each request. From there, you'll be directed to the IRS eServices site to sign in. Plus, you can now receive secure access codes from IRS To Go app or SMS to complete the process. We've also made our accounts receivable aging reports easier to navigate. You can now customize reports by selecting the specific data you want to view, like contact information, invoice details, and status. We've also made it possible to filter results by date, client, and terms. It's another way we've made it easier for you to get the information you need and when you need it. We've given the billing dashboard a full visual overhaul. Now you can check the financial health of your practice at a glance. The new year-to-date revenue graph summaries all invoices created in the current time frame. We've also added stats indicating how much revenue hasn't come in because of overdue invoices and a chart that shows how long outstanding invoices are overdue. So you can clearly see where revenue might be falling through the cracks. If you need more info, you can actually scroll through the list of overdue invoices to get more details on a specific situation. The chart is also a great starting place for checking up on how much your firm's revenue has grown each month. December has been full of exciting new updates, and there's lots more to come. As always, we're continually adding to our ever-expanding list of notices and IRS forms supported by Canopy. As of today, we have over 300 notice types and counting. Tune in here each month and check out our other social platforms to stay up to date on all the latest.